We need to put people back at the center in planning for our mobility systems. Connecting people means connecting countries, and so connecting economies, which in the end brings growth, but not just economic growth. Access and affordability are two key issues, but so is public engagement in decision-making processes.